My name's Cheeky Sport Joe.
I'm Cheeky Sport Dave.
And I'm Big J.
And this is Cheeky Sport Fan Files, brought to you by One Football.
All right, make sure you download that app. The link is in the description below.
And don't forget to press the subscribe button as well.
And we're here today for final thoughts with the one and only Arsenal Trooper.
Hey, man.
Hey. Troops. Troops TV.
Oh, brother.
You know what I mean?
I don't even want to say back again, bro.
Oh, man.
Damn.
Back in this position again.
Back in this position again.
Listen, Troops, they've been begging for you to come back. Mm. When is Troops coming back on Cheeky Sport? Always, Troops. Today, he's back.
This is our problem,
in the most somber. Back again.
Hey,
listen,
I can't do it for you, man. I can't do it for my brothers, man. Do you know what's nuts here? Oh, sorry, Dave. I was just going to say, yeah. You know what? I said to Troops, you know what? It's hard. We do Cheeky Sport and we're all about the banter and stuff like that. But as an Arsenal fan today, it was so hard. It was so hard to be in my joyous mood.
You know what I mean? Six hours.
From the get-go, fam.
Yeah.
From the lineup, like.
Yeah.
You buy a £52 million striker.
Mm-hmm.
So you got him on the bench.
Man.
You buy the best left-back from Germany last year.
Mm.
Put in the Bundesliga team of the year.
Ahead of
probably, for me, the best left-back in the world, Alaba.
Exactly.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And you're playing him there.
Yeah.
You're selling all our centre-backs, but you're playing left-backs and centre-backs.
Then
you've got a centre-back on the bench. You brought Mertesacker last week, but he's on the bench. Like, walk one.
Sanchez.
Did you see him from where you were sitting,
bro,
right?
When he went 3-0, yeah, he crouched.
Yeah.
And I looked here, and as he was coming off, I was like, fam, this might be the last time we see Alexis in an Arsenal top blood.
Listen, man.
I think Ox is going Chelsea.
You reckon?
And you know what, yeah? He's turned down the money because it's not a money thing. He's showing you that. They've offered him 180 bags.
But it's not
and he's
about
like,
money.
Now I don't want the money. Yeah. He's like, it's an ambition thing.
Yeah.
You understand? And it falls back, it gets so deep that it falls back to I've even changed his name, fam. It falls back to Van Persie.
Mm.
He's no longer Van Pagan blood. He's Van Persie, fam, because he said, yo, the club do not match my expectations. My ambitions are not the same. And I see the same with Ox, with Ozil, with Sanchez, with Ox. I see it with all of them, fam. They don't believe in him, like. And how, like, I don't know what is. I don't got.
But my question is, right, let's break it down first. You got Ox, right? Ox. Yeah. Moving to Chelsea,
possibly.
Right? Is he even going to get game time there? Do you reckon it's about the game time, or what is it about now?
I think if he goes Chelsea, he'll start over Moses as a right wing.
You reckon?
Yeah. He's better than Moses, bro.
No, not in that position, though.
Ox is better than Moses.
But not in that position. That's the only thing, brother.
I think Liverpool.
Yeah.
I think the reason he's picking Chelsea over Liverpool is because he probably thinks he can probably win
more titles there.
Liverpool, but Robbie in the building.
Big man Robbie.
Oh. I heard he's a Liverpool fan, though. Is he a Liverpool fan?
Yeah, he is actually a Walcott one as well.
Yeah.
Walcott's a Liverpool fan. Ox's brother's actually a diehard Gooner.
Yeah.
Goes to away days.
Buck him
in the ground. He's a proper Gooner.
Wonder if he's cussing him tonight, then.
Fam, he better be, blood.
Man.
Because he just looked, no one looked interested.
Yeah.
That was the thing. You look on the pitch and you're like, who's. Only Alexis, blood.
Yeah.
And I feel sorry because
Welbeck was charging down, man. He was trying to make something happen. There was no service to him. I thought the midfield was appalling. I mean,
Xhaka again, bro.
Arsenal been known over
there. Healing in the box.
What was he doing?
Arsenal been known over the years for our brilliant.
Remember what I was saying, can't he?
Our midfield at the moment is appalling. You know, it's just today was so bad. I mean, why? I'm sure Trips has already said it, right? You pay £50 million for Lacazette. As a matter of fact, you've got France's two best forwards on the bench.
Yeah, it's true.
If we would have come to the game today and when we looked at Liverpool's team sheet, Mane and Salah was on the bench.
You would have been like,
easy peasy.
It's like when we came in last year.
Let me tell you what you'd be saying. You'd be looking at Liverpool the same way Floyd Money Mayweather looked at Conor McGregor. Yeah. Easy money.
I think McGregor put up a better fight than what we did.
Real talk.
He went 10 rounds.
He did.
We didn't even last 10 minutes, fam.
He put up a better fight and nobody expected him to, you know, he was not expected to do nothing. We're expected to come here. We're Arsenal Football Club.
Yeah.
If you look at our players, player for player,
We can match him.
We have got better players than Liverpool, but Liverpool are a better team than us. Liverpool's set up better than us. We're playing a high line against Liverpool. Everybody knows one of the best teams with pace. That's what they bought Salah, add to the pace.
That's what he's done all
and
game.
And we're playing a high line with an inexperienced guy like Rob Holding in there.
I feel so sorry
guys
for
out of their position.
I mean, Bellerin as well. I feel sorry for him. He's not left wing back. He's not left wing back.
Rob Holding looked out of his depth today. If I'm being honest, honest to God, right? You know, something seriously has to be done. There's a few days left of the transfer window.
But it looks and like all of our players are leaving, Robbie.
It's more like more money.
Everyone's going out.
Mustafi's leaving.
It. Players going out. It's a shambles.
That's how you know that Mustafi and Perez, which have signed his last year, to shut us up.
Because Mustafi came in, He was he's a captain of Valencia. He was coming.
And he was
good
cold when he came in. When he got injured, when he come back, it was like,
troops, if he's no good, yeah? Why do Inter Milan and Juventus
want him? Why do they want him?
What I say when people say people say we've got defenders. Why do Barcelona want Bellerin? Yeah. Why do Koscielny? Why is he rated as one of the top guys?
But then we got
why does Ox want it? But we've got players. There's something wrong at the club. Is it the manager? Is it the fact that he's overstayed his time? That they can't listen to him no more? That you know, something is wrong because there's not rubbish players out there. I'm not looking on it and saying, oh, he's rubbish, he's crap, get him out. I can't look at the players like that. They're all good enough. Every one of those players could play in Liverpool's team.
100%.
But Liverpool looked like they were about five levels above us. Something is seriously wrong, man, and it has to change.
But you know what the problem is? It's only the third game so far this season, man.
It's too early, but... You know what?
We had a better start last season.
You know what it is?
We had four points after our first three games. We've got three this
time. It's the manner in which the defeat was today. Because for me personally, I hardly cheer on Arsenal.
We see that
today,
a lot of times.
Here at Liverpool, I was like, listen, you man need to do a thing, do a job. At least get a draw. You see what I'm saying? When it was 2-0, Arsenal will come back. Get a nice little 2-2. Do you know what I mean? And it'll be nice.
2-2.
And honestly, hand on heart, if you lot came with the better setup, as in Lacazette, Sanchez, them man were all on the pitch together, and you were all on that pitch together. Because you got Lacazette. Where did you guys play him? On the left.
Yeah.
So even if you had all them on the pitch today, like,
and
ready
even
to
in
go,
the little time that Lacazette and Giroud was on, they posed a little problem.
You can see that they've got like a little link between them. You can see they can work. You can see they can work together.
I suppose the other thing is,
Lacazette
was
putting them over the top for him.
You could have Messi on the pitch. Lacazette, Messi, right? Xavi. If you can't defend, you ain't gonna get
and you ain't got your tactics right.
What's your thoughts on Sanchez as well? Did you see his body language?
I heard about it. Listen, I think that, you know,
when
it was 3-0,
he went down like
a video.
And I was
he does that a lot. And people said there's a video of him laughing and stuff like. Listen, I was vexed in that ground. I was vexed, like, I want to kill someone.
So you can understand.
But I still had a little laugh with a couple of my mates. If you would have had the camera on me, you might have seen me people look too much into things like that, right?
Okay.
But certainly, if I was Alexis Sanchez, a world-class player, knowing that City want me, and I'm looking at that rubbish out there, I'd be like saying to myself, yeah, man.
And you can't even blame him.
Hopefully he's not looking on it like that. Maybe 400 grand a week might persuade him to say, I don't know, man. Without him,
that's a lot of money.
No chance.
That's more money than Chile.
Anyway, guys.
Thank you very much. Guys have been brilliant.
Always a pleasure.
Guys, thank you.
Come on, man.
When we're talking about the greatest.
You know my mate Stanley, mate?
Yeah. I know Stanley. Stanley knows Dave, believe me. Alright. And Stanley also knows Dave's unbeaten. Well, that's all we have time for the Cheeky Sport Fan Files. Make sure you like, share, comment, and hit that subscribe button.
Alright, make sure you download the app. The link is in the description below. Alright?
One more thing, guys.
Download the app.